I kept hearing the gunshots, his voice, people screaming.
Asking the tough questions. How did they get my card and PIN number? Getting real answers.
This doesn't seem like it's working.
The CBS 11 News iteam.
I'm screaming, I'm crying, they're trying to calm me down.
And consumer justice.
It doesn't look good.
She brought all that on herself.
Working hard every day.
So that's when I reached out to y'all.
Watching out for you.
Thank you all for coming out to help us get this resolved.
CBS 11 News, the ones for Texas.